magic man.
That's showing me a quick trick.
Yeah. I'm looking at this right here.
He just showed me
four aces up your sleeve. Yeah. Four aces.
See how quick his hands are, Paulie. All right,
keep your eyes on the ring, okay? All
right.
It's my class ring. All
right.
One, two, three.
Sir. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir.
Magic man. Do it again for him. Do it again in slow motion the way you did it before.
A little slower than before. You can see it this time. I'm going to slip it on real quick. Now you know what to look for, right? Don't look away. I was going to miss the trick. But...
I missed the trick anyway. What the fuck is going on?
Super slow. Super slow so you can show your friends. I see you have a nice ring on your finger. You see that? Whoa. Now you can show your friends. Look. See the ring in midair? Don't look away from the ring or else you're going to miss the trick.
All right, dude. What are you doing? What are we doing over here?
I think it has worked. Yes. And now I'm warmed up for a card trick. I'm going to put your initial on this. Actually, there's his initials and there's his initials. Keep your eyes on it. Actually, you can put your initials on it, too. So now you know it's the only card in the whole world with your guys' initials on it.
Look at that.
Whatever you do, don't forget your initials.
I'm looking. So I'm making my door.
So you ready for one?
Which hand do you normally write with?
Right hand.
You're righty?
Yeah.
All right, with your right hand, I need you to push the card that you signed into the fan. Like, push it all the way in square.
Yeah. Just make sure you're ready
for that.
No, sir.
Oh!
Hell no. Hell no. Ta-da. Hell no. It worked.
Hell yeah.
You've been tricked. You've been
the magic man.
He's got the magic. I can't pull myself the magic man around this guy.